Look at me. It's the year 1782 and I am a beautiful, independent and emancipated woman who knows how to use her brush to paint you the best portrait you've ever seen. This is a self-portrait of Elisabeth Vigée Le Brun, a French artist who made her artistic career into a great success, against all odds, by painting the royalty and nobility from all over Europe.